30 seconds on the clock, please. Name something kids in a big family have to share that an only child gets all to himself.
Clothes.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how much fun are you at parties?
7.
Name an occasion where there's a whole lot of hugging going on.
Funeral.
Fill in the blank. Jail blank.
Bird.
Name a color that starts with the letter P.
Purple.
Let's go. Name something kids in a big family have to share that an only child gets all to himself. You said clothes. I can't tell you how true that is. Survey said. On a scale of 1 to 10, how much fun are you at parties? You said 7. Survey said. Occasion where there's a whole lot of hugging going on. You said at the funeral. Survey said. Fill in the blank. Jail blank. You said jailbird. Survey said. Name a color starts with the letter P. You said purple. Survey said. It's going to be a little bit tougher this time, so we'll give 25 seconds. You ready?
Yes.
Let's remind everybody Sheila's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. Name something that kids in a big family have to share that an only child gets all to himself.
Clothes.
I get it.
Toys.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how much fun are you at parties?
10.
Name an occasion where there's a whole lot of hugging going on.
Funeral.
I get it.
Wedding.
Fill in the blank. Jail blank.
Bird.
Again.
House.
Name a color that starts with the letter P.
Purple.
Again.
Pink.
We need 59 points. Name some kids in the big family have to share that only child gets all to himself. You said toys. Survey said toys was the number one answer. 37 points away from $20,000. On a scale of 1 to 10, how much fun are you at parties? Without hesitation, you said, damn it, call me. I come down there, I bring my own alcohol. Girl, just ask me. Seat turned up. Survey said. 8 was the number one answer. Name an occasion. We need 21 points for this money now. Name an occasion where there's a whole lot of hugging going on. You said at a wedding. A survey said. Wedding was the number one answer. Jail bait was the number one answer. Purple was the number one answer. Wow. 2 days total, $20,860 bucks, everybody. And we're coming right back on.